I like to dress in uniform. And when I dress, it may seem like it's trying to create a look, but it's more trying to make things simple. And that's why I fell in love with a suit, because it's a uniform. Trousers, jacket, shirt, done. I'd like to say that I've managed to live a stress-free life, but that would be a total lie. And I don't think I should lie to you. Not at this stage of our friendship. Maybe later. I do miss the days when people got dressed up to travel. And now you walk into an airport and everyone's in sweatpants. But I don't know if I've found my thing yet. And I was thinking about what am I going to make for travel. I don't like sweatpants, but they look awfully comfortable. Two things that I definitely need is a hoodie, and I need a scarf. Protect your neck. I tend not to drink a lot of caffeine. I look for things that can help me maintain without like the ups and downs. Life has its own ups and downs. I don't need that from a drink. When I travel, I definitely bring my own tea with me. I don't trust other tea brands, particularly because I've taken the last few years to work with my herbalists. I have a team of herbalists to create blends that essentially give us the chance to be better throughout the day. To be successfully romantic, one would have to ask, what does success in romance look like? How do you gauge success in romance? What is the what are the goalposts? One thing I would say is definitely not these bright lights. I would say remove all these bright lights. You can be romantic anywhere. Turn down the lights. Perhaps some music would be nice, so you don't have to hear the sounds of traffic, London traffic, London cars, and some soft music would be good.